presentation. Education is the passport to the future for tomorrow, belongs to those who prepare for it today. Last year's UNESCO report on India came up with a figure of 10.7% of the government expenditure that was spent on education. We have various initiatives by the government, such as Sarva Siksha Abhiyan, Midday Meals, and National Literacy Mission. But despite all this, we have the maximum illiterate population in the world. And there's a huge gap between people who have and people who don't have education. Now, why is this situation present in India, despite government taking a lot of initiatives and bringing about a lot of change in their policies? The reason, one of the reasons is that the government is focusing a lot on the inputs to education without emphasizing on the outcome of the education. We have a lot of schools in place, we have seen an increase in the enrollment numbers, but what's lacking is the quality of education. The children in these schools are habitual absentees, the teachers are also habitual absentees, and the quality is just deplorable. The levels of quality of education are absolutely deplorable. This is why we propose low-cost education. These schools basically charge a minimal fees to the students, but they provide an excellent quality of education so that these children are on the same level as probably high-end private schools. Let's look at the current education scenario in India. The world average literacy level is 83%.